And hi again, everybody. Nick Nixon along with former King right-winger Jim Fox. Blake Bolden in a moment. Jim, the other night, the Kings dropped a 4-2 decision to Vancouver. In that game, they lost Mikey Anderson when he got hit with a puck in the second period. But there's good news moving forward for Mikey.
Yeah, he's back in, so he only missed the rest of that game. I wouldn't be surprised if there's personnel changes as far as line combinations being shaken up. Of course, Sammy Hellenius will make his NHL debut tonight at the center position. But you know, with Jim Hiller, things change all the time. And with him, it's not who you're playing with, it's how you're going to play. One thing that's been working for the Kings has been the power play. They have Fiala set up for the one-time shot. That's working. They're moving the puck around quickly. They're trying to add a little bit more variety. If they get that variety, they're going to be successful.
So Mikey Anderson is back. Tanner Jeannot will not play. He received a three-game suspension for his hit on Brock Besser here the other night. We welcome in Blake Bolden right now. And Blake, with Jeannot a forward out, we get the NHL debut tonight of Sammy Hellenius.
An exciting day for Samuel Hellenius. You see him take his first lap, and everybody's very excited for this opportunity. This 21-year-old, he's 6'6", and at his stature, he uses his stance. And I was fortunate enough to scout Sammy with the Rain, and he just really understands his role and looks to disrupt plays. He uses his body, he wears opponents down, and he's just got the good stick. He's developed a lot of trust, especially on the power play, on the penalty kill. So I'd imagine tonight he's got a lot of energy and will bring a lot of physicality to the lineup.
6'6" is Sammy Hellenius, his NHL debut here tonight. Salute to Service Night here at Crypto.com Arena. Kings in Columbus. Puck drop is next.